Aditi Trivedi, one of the teachers, Blooming Buds Play School. Today I am introducing a clay activity in front of you with the help of clay. Kids love to do this activity with the help of their parents and enjoy learning by doing. Parents, if you don't have clay at home, then don't worry. You can make it with maida dough or with simple wheat flour. So kids, let's start the activity. Have a look to the material. This is Play-Doh. It is easily available in the market. If you don't have this Play-Doh, you can make it with maida or simple wheat flour. You can color the maida and wheat flour. It is a simple process. I will share this process after the activity. This is our activity. We have to make a flower out of clay. Take a clay of any color. Make 6 balls out of it. Then take another color and make one small ball out of it. Take this clay ball, press it, take it in the center, take another ball, press it and stick here. Place in the center. In the same way, you can make another flower with wheat flour. Kids enjoy this activity and it helps in increasing their gripping power and strengthens their muscles, palm muscles as well as fingers. I'll show you how I made this colorful. If you don't have any color, you can use maida as it is, or you can make it colorful with the help of simple poster colors. Parents, if you have clay at home, then you also have these clay cutters. These always come with this kit. If you have these cutters, you can easily help your child to make different shapes. Like here I have a duck shape. Flatten the dough and press it over. Remove the excess dough, you will find the shape of a duck. This is a semicircle. Kids learn different shapes and enjoy their time.
improve fine motor skills among children, as well as it helps in the strengthening of palm muscles and fingers. This activity also helps in the recognition of different colors. It increases aesthetic sense among children, as well as it increases the creativity among children.
Thanks for watching the video. Hope kids will enjoy this activity. Please share the photographs.